Good morning, Maloney High School. Today is Wednesday, April 28th. I'm Terrence Brown. Today's lunch is crispy chicken tenders with macaroni and cheese. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. The Future Teachers and Educators Club will be meeting each Wednesday after school during April and May via Google Meet to welcome any new or interested students to the club and for current members to complete year-end activities. Please feel free to attend without obligation. Students who are interested in a career in education are encouraged to attend, but all students are welcome to attend. Google class code for Google Meets are W6ZLULT. This year's Hicks finalists for the essay are Hisham Abarka, Chloe DiCello, and Garrison Kunst. And the finalists for the speech are Chloe DiCello, Joshua Goodman, and Jillian Herget. The finalists will be live streamed on May 27th at 7 p.m. Congratulations to the finalists. Spring has sprung and a new fundraiser is here. Treat yourself with a chocolate-covered Rice Krispie treat shaped like a rabbit's favorite snack. Scan the QR code and support the class of 2024. Treat yourself or a friend with this delicious dessert. Attention all juniors and seniors who missed the National Honor Society meeting on Monday. Pick up packets in Mr. Marsh's room before or after school and complete your survey by Monday, May 3rd. The class of 2023 invites you to a pizza fundraiser on May 18th. Please join us at Wise Guys Pizza at 994 West Main Street from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. 10% of everyone's bill will go directly to the class of 2023. FBLA is hosting a walkathon. Our members are raising money for the annual March Walk of Dimes for Babies. Please donate to any FBLA member or use the QR code to contribute to this great cause. The Maloney High School Black Student Alliance meetings will take place every other Tuesday starting at 2:15. In-person students are welcome to come to 171F or join the Google Meet. All students are welcome. Come be a part of change. And now for sports. Every Maloney team that played yesterday notched wins and went 6-0. Let's start with baseball. Ryan Killian went the distance on the hill, and the Spartans piled up 13 hits at the plate to score the 14-5 win in Middletown. Killian allowed just 5 hits and 2 earned runs. The junior struck out 7. Offensively, Maloney got a 2-run homer from freshman Rafi Rodriguez, who finished with 2 hits and 3 RBIs. Evan Avery tripled twice and drove in 4 runs. Jesus Arez collected 2 RBIs, and Josiah Gonzalez and Evan Cordero both had a pair of hits. The Spartans improved to 5-2 and will take on Lewis Mills at home this Wednesday. Senior Melitza Perez fired 2-hit ball over 6 innings Monday afternoon to lead the Maloney softball team to a 12-0 shutout of Middletown. Perez struck out 11 and walked 2 before giving away to Taylor Trowbridge, who closed out the 7th. Maddie LaVale continued her season-long tear at the plate. The junior catcher went 3-for-4. She doubled twice, drove in 2 runs, and scored 4. Perez helped her cause with 2 hits in 4 trips, including a triple and 2 RBIs. Trowbridge also drove in 2 runs and made a diving catch in right field. Avery Benigni went 1-for-2 with a walk and a run scored. They will take on Lewis Mills on Wednesday. Maloney girls tennis beat South Windsor 4-3. Samantha Peruccio got Maloney a crucial 62-63 win, while Abby and Haley Lesbier led a double sweep with a 62-61 victory. Jocelyn Horan and Sophie Boulier earned a 6-4 and 7-6 decision by taking the tiebreaker 8-6. Savannah Bernabucci and Michaela Rin wrapped up the number 3 match 6-2 and 6-2. Maloney also got a strong match at number 4 singles from Brianna Skeen, who battled back after losing the first set 6-1. Skeen took the second 7-6 before losing the super tiebreaker 10-8. The girls' next match is at Lewis Mills on Wednesday. The Maloney boys volleyball team got on the board by shutting out Simsbury last night 3-0. O'Neill Carrion handed out 14 assists, with Devin Wan putting away the lion's share with 9 kills. The Maloney golf team beat Bloomfield 167-263 yesterday afternoon. This is the only sport that you want to see a low number. Ryan Kamier shot a 4 over par at Winton Bury Hills Golf Course to fuel the Spartans to the CCC interdivisional win over the Warhawks. Dylan Miller added a 44 and Corey London shot 45 as Maloney improved to 4-1. With its lowest team score of the season so far, Brady Kammeyer capped it with a 47. The Meriden lacrosse team won 10-5 against Canton's JV team. Seniors Blaise Lanoux and Garrison Koontz had 4 goals each, and Alessandro Lamoria scored 1. Sophomore Gabe Roman also added a goal. The team takes on Middletown on the Platte Turf this Thursday for senior night. Good luck to everyone, and congratulations on the wins. And now for the joke of the day. What do preteen ducks hate?
What do they hate?
Voice quacks. Signing off, I'm Terrence Brown. Thank you for watching Spartan News. Have an amazing and exciting Wednesday, Maloney.